Dear Peter, Massimo, good morning. This is Assam. I'm going to present for you what's the latest for the quality system in KEMT. To be easier while going through the documents, starting with the planning. The activities for KEMT starting with the external audit. It's here the certification audit 2013, and then the surveillance 2014, 2015, the surveillance as well. For the internal audit, it is each 6 months with the internal capacity for the ETB, and then the each quarter there is a revision, and then there is a monthly meeting with the staff to do the needed awareness for the quality system. And from there, we will go to the procedure for quality system auditing, starting from the call for audit. And you will find two colors, red for the certification audit or surveillance audit, external audit, and green for the internal audit. Then after that, the preparation for the audit, sending the document, audit planning, internal audit, external audit, audit report, audit recovery report, and this is the step I added. Maybe it's not included in the procedure, but I added because you know this recovery report is the first step to mitigate the non-conformities, and then later the management review, corrective actions, if it's external audit to certification or surveillance, or internal audit to see how much the quality management system and the ETB is compatible, and then the documentation evaluation, and then again the same cycle again to the call of another audit. There are some other documents that I want to reveal for you. First, how we are doing our training packages, starting from national interest, board approval, auditing for training centers, mapping, gap analysis, and then subject outlines according to the international quality standards and national quality standards, first draft, industry feedback, revising, board approval. According to testing, it was non-conformity in your new report that we didn't done the needed material for testing the people after the session. But here it's the same registration, bleed testing, but this bleed testing and as well as the final test is only for sessions more than more than 1 month, but for sessions for 5 days, it's not needed a test according to our procedure. So registration, bleed testing, if it's more than 1 month for the session, training, final test, either to certification or to evaluation, trainee, evaluation of trainee and the trainer, and then control, recommendation, either to replicate the course, new courses, or the course reform. And the registration goes to the database. According to the reporting through the commanding the commanding chain through in the ETB, through going to in the training session, so the training operational manager is a core of the job, going to the ETB director and to the ETB board, and he is transferring information through local ETBs, chemical chamber, and all these people supporting him and supporting the training specialist, local expert, international expert, and admin. And here as well, in the internal report that you have seen it when you were in our location, there were some non-conformities that it needed an action plan, So there are some action plans for the non-conformities that have been identified in the internal report. Now we have a quality manual revised in the 1st of December 2012, a complete one. One quality manual. Going to the planning, now all the plans that we are conducting are included in this file. Going to the procedure, all the procedures are here. All are signed, all are updated. Going to the monthly meeting, now we have a monthly meeting and a monthly meeting report, and we are doing the needed awareness for the people for the quality system and the update of the quality system. And here the internal audit. Here, for example, the internal audit report, and then I did the internal audit recovery report, including all the action plans and all the answers. If the non-conformities are not in a good manner, so we did some answers for these non-conformities, and then later a meeting agenda, meeting minutes. This is the first meeting minutes that you have seen it, and it was without evidences. But later, we did a new meeting agenda, and we included all the action plans in the management reviews. And then later, the action plan, the corrective and preventive action that we have taken, all of these actions. Going to your report, the certification, the external audit, here, your audit. I think the only problem here is your signature is not here. So I think we have to put it when you are here. Here as well, the same system, the certification audit recovery report signed. Then later the meeting agenda, meeting minutes, including all the action plans and all the needed document, then corrective and preventive action request, there was a personal note that we have discussed before concerning the bookstore. And I discussed it frankly, that I told you that this bookstore, we needed this bookstore. But anyway, we have established something here in Kent. And this bookstore, we selected some of these boxes, of this box, that non-conformity box. And we did it in a bookstore, in a room. And we named it as bookstore, and then we invented or create or build up a new section. This section contains a copier, a computer, shelves, paper, ink, and even recording for the bookstore to record every material that we are copying. So, for example, in the 25th of July, ISO 2990, 50, number of page 50, number of copies 14, total 700, and the responsible is Engineer Hisham. And we will go later to the bookstore, but I want to show for you the how we are recording our training sessions. And this is according to the procedures that we invented before. For example, now we have we did three training different training session, marketing training session, ISO 27900, and the last one is electrobiomimetic training session. And from the envelope, as they say, session general information. Training need evidences for session. So here the ATB board minutes, and it's there inside the minutes, page 4, item 5.3. There is an item saying that we are in need in Egypt to do these kind of session, and there is an attached catalog as an annex to fulfill all. It contains all the sessions that we are conducting, and here there is training need assessment for the factories that they are interested, and the industries they are interested in these kind of sessions. Training in assessment for the industry. Planning. Here it is the contract for the master trainer. Containing all the needed deliverable from the trainer, the CV for the trainer, the phases for the training session, the task budget for the training session, the risk assessment plan for the training session, the task list for the training session. And now going to the market, name of companies is inside. All faxes and letters to the companies here in English and Arabic. Faxes and emails from companies that replying that okay, we will attend or we will not attend this session. So the implementation, all the deliverables that we have to deliver for the people, course title, course description, course objective, course outcome. Here is the training material, the attendees, and finally the evaluation sheet. Now we will go to the control after the implementation. Here there is a control that saying what the trainees likes and what they didn't like. So for example, here it was found that 35% of the participants in the session stated that the venue is not suitable for them in terms of accessibility and lead them to delay in attendance because of the traffic so here there is a collective action for this, that because of this problem, KEMT decided to change the venue of the training to be in El Mohandesin branch, which is more accessible for these people. And now we will go to the bookstore. Here is the complaint box, and it is for the trainees to do their own opinion about the training session itself. And now we go to the coffee store. Maybe a small bookstore, but we do what's needed. Here the non-conformity box. A sample of boxes that it's non-conformity. I think you know this piece of paper. And here, now we will look who is responsible for the quality in the document. I think it's myself. So here is a courier machine. Here is the computer, and there are two usernames, one for the KEMT bookstore and the other one for KEMT quality system. For the KEMT quality system, all the files for the quality system is included here in this username, and for KEMT bookstore, all the materials for the training, the different training session, are included there in the in this username. So the guy through the internet is printing according to the what is needed up to date. And I think now I will send you all the all of the document, and I hope it will fit with your needs. And if you need to clarify any of these documents, don't hesitate, just let me know. Okay, bye bye.